God Almighty, Maker of heaven and earth, of all things visible and invisible, I believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, God from God, light from light, true God, begotten, not made, consubstantial of the Father. Through him all things are made. For us men, for our salvation, he came down from heaven. In company with all who have been reconciled with the Father by the power of his Holy Spirit, let us join in prayer and praise, saying,
Lord Jesus, King of glory, you were offered once as the victim for sins and ascended to the right hand of the Father. Make perfect for all of times those whom you sanctified. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You showed yourself alive and after your passion, and appeared to the disciples for 40 days. Confirm our faith today. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Today, you promise the Spirit to your apostles, to make them your witnesses to the ends of the earth. By the power of the Spirit, strengthen our own witness. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That Bishop Holland, who served the church faithfully, may now worship with God forever in the liturgy of heaven. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our faithful departed and those who mourn them, and especially for George Soul, for whom this Mass is being offered, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the prayers we offer in the silence of our hearts,
your church. May our families continue to grow in holiness, to walk more in the way of Christ, the will as your only Son wills, bearing witness to him, taking up our crosses, proclaiming the gospel of life to all nations for the salvation of souls. We ask this through Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Please receive. Please open your Catholic book, hymn number 601, and join me in singing our offering.